this when I was 9 years old, and you know, you get a song, and that becomes your song, and it's kind of followed me through my lifetime. I grew up in a musical family up in northern Missouri, up in Greentop, Missouri, and this is the song my dad always said people would request it years later, you know, when I had my own group, and it's like, man, I've been singing that since I was nine. But my dad always said, you know what, you sing what people want to hear. And so hopefully you want to hear this one today. It was recorded by the father of bluegrass, so it's kind of fitting. It's become my song, one called the Muleskinner Blues. Thank you so very much. God bless you all.